When we got to the church, it was nearly full. We couldn't believe it. They went on to the motel. Abernathy called Martin Luther King and said, "Martin, you better get over here. These people have come in the weather to hear you." We had no way of knowing, no way under the sun, that that would be the last speech that he'd ever make.